Historically, Oceiros the Consumed King has been a bit of a nuisance for speedrunners and challenge runners alike. After extensive testing, runners developed a strategy that helped up the consistency of this fight dramatically. What is important to know is that Oceiros has two different ways you can stagger him. One, body hits, and two, head damage. Using this to our advantage, runners can set him up perfectly to be put into a stagger loop before he gets a chance to even attack in phase 2.